Hey, Poptropicans, it's Captain Crawfish. Today I'm going to show you a remarkable realm by a Poptropican named Spotted Beetle. So a lot of people make houses and things like that, which is awesome, and we see some incredible things. This one's a little different, though. It's some sort of a convoy going through the desert. I started in a helicopter, now I'm down in a jeep, which has a bunch of TNT in the back, which fortunately I can't actually use. What I especially like about this one is how Spotted Beetle used some features that we gave them in unexpected ways. So for instance, these are conveyor belts, but they're used here in the helicopter to give the sense of spinning rotors, so if I stand on them I actually will fall off. And there's a lot of things you can do like that in Poptropical Realms, a lot of things that are different from what we might have intended that you'll be able to figure out how to do. So we're always keeping an eye out for more remarkable realms, and always accidentally running into cactuses. Keep an eye out for more of these, and don't forget to check out realms at poptropica.com to make your very own. Thanks for watching.